Hello, hello. Good evening, good time zone. Welcome on in. Hello, Banjo. Hello, Mango. Good to see you both. I hope you are well. Ba-ba-da-da. I didn't realize the captions would be showing up. I was just like talking to myself here before stream was starting. That's really funny. I figured if my mic was muted for OBS that I just assumed the captions weren't picking me up either, but that makes sense because they're through Chrome, so yeah. Controller not working. There we go. There we go. Yeah, we will play. We will continue. Only 10 people have done the daily challenge so far. Did it just reset? No, surely not. Oh, maybe it's just only showing the top 10. Whatever. We're not at the point where we can compete on those leaderboards yet. And we may never be. Because I don't feel... I'm enjoying Dead Cells a lot. I don't feel like it's the sort of game that I will get particularly good at, though. It's not quite like my jam in terms of something I could get like quite skilled at, I don't think. What do we got? Throwing knives? I'll take them. Ruby amulet. Invisible after 5 seconds without attacking. The first invisible attack deals extra damage. Oh, that's cool. This still doesn't go anywhere, right? Yeah, okay, that's DLC. I like the bleed that those apply. That's kind of very useful. Managed to get 60 hits without getting hit on the second level. Nice! That's amazing, Mango. I haven't gotten any of the don't get hit ones yet. I've gotten the speed trial done once or twice, but... I'm sort of trying for the no hits right now. We'll see if I get it or not. I'm trying to be a little bit more careful than usual. For now. Nice. Okay, dealt with you. Never beaten the boss? Oh, the boss is tricky. I'd gotten lucky and had quite a nice build when we beat him. But I've yet to get even back to the boss a second time. That's gone well. There's a trap down there that we could take, but we can come back to. I forgot what you two did. Oh, chest, we'll take it. Yeah, we'll grab it for now. What is this? I mean, I can tell from the color, it's just a lore room, but... Oh, we can sit by the fire? What a cozy spot. I could sit just for a moment. Hello. I think I slept a little... Wait, that wasn't there before. What is this? King Scepter. You charge forward upon hitting a target, you bounce into the air, spinning, bouncing on an enemy, deals critical damage, and lets you charge again? What? What do you mean? Huh. Yeah, we'll try it. I don't know. Stemming your village removed the floor they were standing on and fell through, injuring themselves. Oh no. You need that floor to walk on. What are you doing? Oh, this is just shop. Beautiful. Grenade. I don't need that for any purpose. So wait, am I just like full? Like, can enemies just not see me at all when I'm invisible? That is what it would imply, but that works back here. Dead for a while. Alright, so there's another route we can take here. I may as well pour myself some tea while I'm at it. Through phases where I can't pour tea without spilling a little bit. I don't know why. And then I figure it out, and then I get complacent and starts happening again. I don't know what I do. I think I just try to pour it a little too quick. It's a little bit down here. I should clean up. Okay. We're fine. What is this? This is just my loadout. Okay. Oh, interesting. Okay. That's kind of a wild weapon. Oh, we hit 30 for this thing. The bone is cool. We've enjoyed the bone in the past, but I want to stick with this thing that we're trying out. Oh, I can't bounce in these tight quarters. Oh, I took a hit. Does that mean I lose my 30? Do I just have to get 30 in the level? Or do I have to get to the door with the 30? I think I just wasted it. I think I just ruined my chance. That's a little disappointing. croissant? Sure. Do I want to know? I mean, I'll find out here shortly when I progress. I'm assuming, though, I'm not going to get it, but we will see in a second. There's another way I could have gone over here. Not this way. Yeah, I'll take the wolf trap, and I believe... No, that's not what I wanted to do. I want to swap those. I think I'm used to the wolf trap being on right trigger. And a damage option being on left trigger. That said, where do I want to go for my... We've yet to beat the sewers. Or we've beaten the sewers, we've yet to beat the special fight in the sewers. But... Well, time to find out. I'm pretty confident it's not going to give me the bonus, but we'll see. Oh, it will still let me in. That's really nice. Okay. So you just got to accomplish it. Ooh, the symmetrical lance does massive damage, but it's really slow. Upgraded version of the wolf trap we could just take instead. Sinew slicer? I think I like this better than the grenade. Game's pretty nice with it. Yeah, that's quite a nice little thing they do for you there. I'll take the sinew slicer. Back to the entrance. I don't think 29 is enough for me to get anything that I want. 35, we get the gold reserves. And what is the... The magic bow would be nice. What else did I want? Oh, the random starting things. So 65, I'd get one of those if I had the option. Double cross-matic. That seems pretty useful. Fire grenade. There's a lot of stuff here I would like to buy at some point, but... I have to break the door, because you won't open it unless I spend all my money first. Mutations? May you ask about something about the shop? Certainly. Certainly, certainly, certainly. I don't know if I'll know the answer, unless you're specifically asking about, like, why I haven't done something. I think I value necromancy too highly, but I always take it. Why am I saving all the souls? What souls am I saving? I only have 29, which is not enough to buy the stuff I want, right? Yeah, I only have 29 cells right now. And all the things I want are more expensive than that. it's tasty. Mine, you can put souls in the thing you want. Might be different for the difficulty. Oh, like you can just start like building towards something, and you don't need to. I assumed these would clear when the run was done. Is that not the case? If I die in this run, will these cells still be here? Interesting. I didn't know that. Thank you. Can't use that right now? Why not? There we go. Okay, well then I should probably have a lot more stuff unlocked than I do. I've probably wasted a lot of cells by not having quite enough for one of the upgrades I wanted. That's okay though. So we got a couple of traps and things. Oops. Oh my god. Okay, that works. So for this area, just like the other area, it's 60, I believe. Been very much on next time he streams, I need to ask because you've been wondering. Well, thank you for asking. That will be quite helpful. Back to my trap. Is an enemy there? Oh, that went to poison. That's not going to be able to do anything. Bobby outfit. Nice. It's a very clever way to defeat enemies. I need to get better at using my traps. I'll use them on like bosses and stuff, but I always forget that I have them when I'm just like running around the regular levels. So I've been trying to sort of consciously focus on them more. Huzzah! Bombs in there? Okay. I'll let you destroy my trap and then we'll hop up and we'll take you out with that. In these close quarters. Oh, okay. Whew. I'm so glad that went down below. I was about to be really worried because there was going to be a bomb right here, and I don't think I could have gotten past it in time. Assassin's Dagger. Now this is quite a bit stronger than my Scepter, but the Scepter's fun. but this is way stronger, so I'm going to take it. Yes, here, okay. Warp point there. Just poison here? Just a poison room that I can't interact with anything? Pile of corpses, ah. Some contaminated bodies. Need to be better of traps too. Very, very smart in there. They're pretty effective, or they can be. I can do the drainage lines, and that must have contaminated the whole water network. But was the water contaminated before the first citizens fell ill? I don't know. Which came first, the chicken or the egg? The egg. Can I get out without taking damage? Yes. Oh. Oh, I took a hit. Oh, I jumped instead of rolling. Well, I don't think there's going to be 60 more enemies for me to fight. So I don't know if I can get the thing this time, but that's okay. My thing's losing. How's our map looking? Pretty good. Oh, there's a thing. Oh, I could probably. Crawling thing that bombs when it's dead reminds you of the big scary bug that charges towards you in Hollow Knight. Yes, I remember the one you're talking about. Yeah, the ones in this game that we're talking about, the ones that leave little bombs, are quite annoying. There's no one? Okay. Is this? Oh, this is a door that we can only enter when we have one cell done, right? So we can only enter this room on hard. Is there anything good in here? There's a chest. Ooh. A better sinew slicer? No, a worse sinew slicer. Just straight up worse. I miss Hollow Knight. I'm excited for Silksong to come out. Especially excited about Silk Song this year and Hades 2 at one point in the future. Yes. Yes. Both of those are probably going to be fantastic. Hopefully, anyway. I'm sure they will be. Oh no, the bombs! Okay, I managed to jump out of their range. I thought I'd trapped myself. That and then like I turned back into it in the air. Distressing. Unfortunate. This feels like it should be a secret or something. I guess not. Okay, well now we're definitely not gonna get the 60 in a row, but that's okay. Wow, that hurts. Oh my god, it's so... does so much damage, holy shit. Damage received versus my invisible thing. Wait, an extra jump in midair? Okay, wait, I'm actually 100% taking the jump. Forgot how low my health was. I should have healed. I had uses of my heal. I thought I could kill that without getting smacked. That was... I threw there a lot at the end. That's okay. At least now I know about the cells thing. Oh, excuse me. This is always just a beginner's bow. I don't understand why it doesn't ever be something more useful than that. Oh, throwing knife again. I mean, sure, we'll take it. Hello. Oh, it's this thing, the face flask. I don't understand that still. I've never tried using it because I don't want to take small amounts of damage, but I wonder if it's any good. Start anymore. We're midway in now, I guess. Not just that. No, thank you. Ooh, that hit. Oof, okay. Turn to face me. Oh, you're not going to turn to face me? That's fine. Frost Blast. Oh, okay, this is here. There's almost no way there's 21 more enemies, but we can look. We can look around and see what we can find. Nox bow. The wolf trap. We'll take the wolf trap. Fancy room. We haven't done yet. Pick up the receiver, sure. Deep voice comes out of the strange contraption, wrong number. Huh. Wait. That's a passage. Baseball bat? Attacking a stunned or rooted enemy lets you strike frantically, dealing critical damage. We'll try it. Oh, it's kind of fast. I like that. Okay, there's the sewers. Oh, so we found both exits. Okay, there's a path over here. Thing. build any good? It's okay. How much do I want? I think I'm just gonna keep doing the sewers until I beat the elite. Maybe. We'll see. Get either of these this time around. That's all right. I've got 10 souls to give you. 10 cells, rather. Dope. Get my necromancy back. Full health, grab that. In we go. I'm very excited for next week, though. I'm very much ready for another Next Fest. I've already cleared off plenty of space on my computer, so I should be able to get a whole bunch of demos. What, that caught me in the air? Damn it. I need to get better at rolling. Jumping to avoid things does not seem to do a whole lot. Oh, I threw them the wrong way. I was trying to just get up to the top and spam them and then jump back off, but I threw the traps the wrong direction. Through. I'm enjoying the baseball bat crits, though. Those are fun. Ancient sewers. Oh, but I don't have the means to get there yet. Oh, this is unfortunate. I want to go check that out. I haven't been there. Stream is great. Gonna get some sleep before a new day of writing begins. Sounds good, Mango. Thank you for hanging out for a little bit. I appreciate that. I hope your writing goes well. Thank you for informing me about how the cells work. That's actually gonna be huge in terms of actually progressing and stuff. So I appreciate that a lot. I'm pretty sure.
Oh no.
Oh, well, this is a series of bad things happening. Just took so much damage. Place up there that I could get to. Oh, if I went back this way. Oh, the Vor pan? Oh, the pan's pretty good. I like my baseball bat, though. 1% of HP recovered per attack, close combat, plus 100% damage taken. I was honestly a little scared if you were overstepping. Really don't want a backseat game. Oh, no worries, Mango. That was something I didn't know, and something that when it's like mechanics wise like that, I'm not too concerned. And I'd like to know how it works so then I can make the decision about whether or not I want to spend them or whatever. Although it seems like with the way it actually works, there's no reason not to spend them on something. I was wasting a lot of cells. The HP recovered is tempting, but 100% damage taken is just so much damage. Oh, and now I'm in the poison again. Firebrands. It's like a big lore room? What? Just this middle section? Oh, I see. This tunnel was cleared out very roughly. Doesn't look too solid. Okay, this bag. An old, a dusty old bag that someone left here a long time ago. Ooh. Monster's Eye. Yeah, I'll take that. Thank you. Tight passage. Homeless wall is extremely small. Except maybe for a child. Interesting. Back and clear some of these places that we've missed side paths on. Okay, this is just a shop. Polo Power? Oh, this is the chicken one. Yeah. Options for weapons, but we're going to stick with our baseball bat for now. Excuse me. I guess I only have two wolf traps, so there was something that wasn't stunned there. Just baseball bat the crap out of them. Amazing. I'm reducing damage from projectiles right now. Same thing. But poisons enemies that wound me and less damage received, so it's just better in every way than my starting amulet. That's good. map is getting a little... Okay, there's a spot over there. That goes to the ramparts, okay. Where, I wonder, is the elite that I want to fight? Could be up here ahead of me. I didn't roll when I meant to. I just took so much damage from that scorpion. Foolishness on my part. Oh, I can't activate teleports with my slime ball? Ah, that's unfortunate. Okay, let's check here. That's just this? That goes to the ancient sewers. That stuff's all that's there. There's something there we can't get to. We haven't been in there yet. Okay. Alright, here we are. Am I gonna try this? The answer's yes. It's gonna be tough though, I know. Not tough if we just baseball bat it forever while it's stunned. Wolf trap baseball bat is the combo. Still here lurking ominously? Thank you, I appreciate that, Banjo. I hope your villagers have started smartening up a little bit. Permanents use teleportation monoliths? Is that... Oh, that's those things. Stop playing that for now. I'm going to read your book and lay in your couch. Oh, that sounds nice. Okay, so those are always connected to each other. Now I can teleport. Oh, and the person's gone, so I don't have to return their room to them or anything? Okay, so there's another one there. Are there any other teleportation monoliths that we didn't encounter before? And we gotta go back all the way down there. It's not that big a deal. Primate, it's probably fastest to go to the right again. Oh, it's you. Hey, over here. I saw your fight, it was pretty impressive. Did you get it? Excellent. Now give it to me. I said, give it to me. I knew it. You're just like all the rest. You'll regret this. Whoops. Well, that's not good. You've made an enemy. In here is just an ice grenade. Oh, why can't I jump that? I guess I don't need to roll at all. I can just jump. Okay, so that's done. Still don't have a way to climb higher, so we can't go down to that place yet. But now we have those teleporters, which is useful. So things we know that we still have to unlock at some point. A way to climb in, like, the really tall passages that don't have any ledges. And also a way to break or make floor go down. Is this some sort of ground pound or something? We already have, like, a ground pound, but... some sort of other ground pound. Where am I going? I need to teleport from here. We can't get to the ancient sewers without our thing, so I guess we just move on. Ooh. Door here that we didn't go in before. Sinew slicer? Is it better than my sinew slicer? Yes. Substantially better. Okay, back to the ramparts. Never leaving the various parts of the island will bring you into contact with rather surprising individuals. Yeah, I know I didn't do anything here quick enough to get a bonus. It's okay. 48. Aha. It's enough that we can get our melee weapon done. Okay, random that, and then... gold reserves don't seem that useful. Transforms objects found on the ground or chests into gold more than the previous versions. That seems good. I think I want that as an option. That is an option. So many good weapons and stuff. Magic bow seems good. I want to save up for that. Or by save up, I mean start contributing to it. Ooh, the outfit. She's in their bat. Doesn't kill me. Cover HP after parrying. Oh my god, I might have to learn to parry. Different frostbites. Enemies suffer 99 damage per second while they are slowed down. Wait, I want that really badly too. And I could run like a dope frost build. Frozen stun a rooted enemy at close range reduces skill to cool downs. Oh, that sounds dope too. And the texture starts on HP being on attack damage as long as you have an active speed buff. That sounds good too. Real sick of looking into your living room and just seeing looking in various places with her eyes glowing. Oh no. Just watching ya. I'm gonna start building towards frostbite. That seems really strong. I don't actually want either of these, I don't think. I just... Oh wait, the double crossbow shoots at two nearby enemies at the same time. Each shot inflicts 120 DPS, but doesn't do the bleed. Colorless, the highest level applies. Shots pierce all enemies. You know what? Let's try it, since I haven't used it before. Fire grenade. No, we're okay. Reforging. I don't want... to upgrade. Ooh, actually the baseball bat up to plus quality would be kind of nice. I don't have anything to give enemies burning. And now she's loafing in the tiny hallway waiting for something. Ooh, what could she be waiting for, though? Critical hits reducing skill cooldowns, I think, synergizes well with our bat having guaranteed crits at certain times. Don't know, making dinner. Won't come in here and watch, but she'll watch from a distance even though she can't see you where you're standing. She's just keeping an eye on a lot of different things, as cats do. Okay. Let's see how we can do in the ramparts here. I don't remember what the amount of enemies I need to kill in this place without taking damages, but it's probably more than I can do. Too early. Oh, what are you? Have I seen you before? Probably have. Not loving anymore, she moved closer. Nice. Channel points, you could cause a ruckus. Yeah, I don't have a lot of things for people to spend them on, so I'm sure you have tons saved up. I mean, if you want to highlight all your messages, you certainly can. I don't think I miss them very often anyway, but... I think I've missed a message from you. Really? Am I doing 100% success rate so far? Oh, fuck. Okay, I guess we're done in this little drop down area. Thank you. Drop below me here so I can stun you. Oh, no, I fucked up. So maybe those guys can't be stunned or something? Adjust! Just a fire grenade again? I'm good, thanks. Ooh, teleporter. Oh, that hit me? Fuck. Where's the poison coming from? Is there poison in my build? Oh, poison's enemies that wound me, the golden amulet. Right. Is that the only reason to come down here? Is just to clear out that stuff and then... I guess so. Oh, that hits up there? Oh, I'm so low. Acrobata pack? What is that? I gotta make sure I clear this area because I want to get that turned in. Ooh, that flower up there seems interesting. How do I get to that? Shop, sinew slicer, yeah, usual stuff. How do I get in there? That flower, but I have no idea how I get into that place. Maybe I... This might be a foolish decision, but... What if I go back to check here? Nope, that didn't take me where I needed to be. This gives a lot more health. This boosts a lot more stuff. Mm-hmm. some cheese to heal ourselves. I'll take it. Stunned by that? Whatever. I can't open that yet. I don't have nearly enough boss souls. Flying things are really giving me some trouble here. How deep are we going here? Ooh, that's down to Black Bridge, which I've been to before. That's the next. Wait, are we just done here? Other than the stuff that we... the secrets we haven't been able to figure out? No, I could go that way. That enemy. That's okay. Another teleporter, that's useful. I'm trapped. Okay, good. I didn't have enough room to dodge that time. Wait, are we done? No, there's still ways we can go over here. Oh yes, here's one of the spots where we need the some sort of ground break ability. Dive off the edge of the world here? Probably not. I'm almost positive that there's like gotta be some secrets to do with falling down some of these gaps, but I have no idea which ones it would be. Maybe that one. Which was the one that I did try? I think I tried this one over here because I could see that little room with the flower off to the side. When we found the exit, I could afford to spend a little bit of health here and there testing. Alright. Is there anything off the edge here? No. Okay. Just go back then. Jump down a random hole, take a risk. I did. I jumped down the end one, and there was nothing there. Should I do another one? No. We'll just move on. Well, that was rude then. Right? Why would they not put something down there? How dare they? There should be a secret in every possible location for a secret. Every hole should have something worth jumping down for. Yes, yes, I know I didn't complete any of these things. Got 19 things. I wanted to save up for Frostbite. Oh, this acrobatic pack. Attacking with a ranged weapon after rolling with a ranged weapon in your backpack fires a projectile of said weapon, dealing 27% of the usual Okay, wait. So first you need the backpack so you can carry a spare weapon. If that weapon is ranged, the acrobatic pack allows you to roll and then attack with another ranged weapon. You'd fire from the backpack too? What? That's cool. Do I have anything that burns things? I don't really have any burning, so the modifier on this doesn't really do anything. 30% damage for hits in the back? Sure, we'll keep that for now. Sure. Why not? Range kills. Damage equals to a deployed skill. Yeah, we'll grab that too. Why not? The Black Bridge, if I recall, is just a boss fight, right? A boss fight that I think I took a lot of damage during, but managed to win the last time I did it. The only time I did it. We'll see how that goes. I've got my wolf traps. My bat does more damage to things that are in my wolf traps. I think I should be able to do okay here. We'll see. This is a different boss. Oh shit. That trap combo is doing okay for us. I need to heal.
Oh.
Trap did a lot of damage there. It lasted the whole fight. Classic concierge outfit. Twin daggers and a whole bunch of other stuff. Don't need the tonic. I like our bat. I don't need the twin daggers either. I think we're good. Next level. Taking care of one's equipment is of utmost importance. So they say. Okay. Take no damage in the previous level, that's right. Against the boss, that's a pain. I could reforge stuff with you again. I don't think it's necessary. What do you let me do? Oh, I can give cells towards your thing. Invest cells permanently increases the drop rate of high quality items. I think I want to unlock more stuff before I get too far into doing that. I should buy the third health potion too. Oh, we're maxed out on our mutations. Oh good, it's a full restore for the health instead of just the flask. That's really nice. Oh yeah, what? There's this thing. What is this? They... Slumbering Sanctuary. Can I go there? No, I can't. It seems. Not till I know how to climb walls. Oh, we could go to the bank from here. Ooh, do I want to do the bank? We've been in the bank once before. I was not able to successfully beat it, but I think this goes up to a DLC. Yes, the Fractured Shrines, I believe, is a DLC. Yeah. Wait, if that's the deal, oh, the Stilt Village is where I would be supposed to go. I can't get to the Slumbering Sanctuary from here. But I'll try going to the bank. Let's see how that goes. I remember the bank was hard. This might be the end of the run, but... Bank testing is your way. There's a small sign on the desk. Dear customer, I'm on paid leave. Please help us maintain order in our smelter facility using the key at the back of this sign. Thanks a lot. Feel free to borrow money. We are a safe and respectable bank. What a trusting little fellow. I'm not sure that's really safe in this line of business, but hey. Yeah, I'm not going to borrow any money here. Last time I did that, I was... I mean, nothing bad happened, but because we died, but. Hey, Bree, welcome in. Yeah, it's great elevator music. Yeah, we still. Oh, we do have the red pass. Is that the only one we have? I don't remember necessarily. Right, we gotta find the green and blue passes. And. What did I just do? I opened something. Oh no, I've seen those before. Never mind. Bleed you to death, I don't mind. Ow, nope. Okay, we got you, but I took a lot of damage doing it. Got destroyed. That's...
Oh, no.
Okay, that is something big over there. Nope, I took a hit from that huge gold monster. I couldn't find a spot to stop and heal. That's okay. They're offering us this time. Ooh. Poison areas that wound you? Eh. It's fine. I will take the quick bow, though, and balanced blade. Why not? I like the electric whip, but I'll keep running the blade for now. Table. There's a note covered in the words kill, 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 kill. Not too diversified, but it gives you something to think about. I'm convinced. Throwable objects 1? Stuns any enemy it hits, recharge 1 ammo every time you kill an enemy? Yeah. Try it. I wish I still had the bat for this run. The bonus damage against stunned things, since we have this. We'll take Wolf Trap. I like Wolf Trap a lot. It's pretty good. Oh, we got a croissant here if we need it. Great Owl of War? Interesting. Is another lore room down here? There's a strange creature stuck to his face. Still spasms a bit, as if he was half alive. Better not linger. Staying too long could have unforeseen consequences. Looks like a face hugger. No, I don't want to look at it. Stop that. Ooh. Crowbar and... Okay, so it is very much a face hugger reference. So now we've got the half-life gear. Thousand to get into that? Oh, that's the... There's the sewers. Just teleporting somewhere. Okay. Checked there. We did that. Then we just move right on from here. Oh, there's the croissant, which we still haven't needed to make. Or needed to use, rather. Haven't even got to him yet. But there's still some good stuff to scavenge. Just some rusty old key and a torn up letter. Royal Gardener, with all respect that I owe you, obey your orders, you'll find yourself in the stomach of one of the ticks. For all our sakes, this is your last warning. Signed, Commander Castang. Nothing of interest at all. Except for this jacket. I'll take the key, I will take this. Feeling you were going to do that. Fuck. Oh, I ruined my option. Wait, do these things not... Oh, they could, they'll bounce me, but... Okay. Well, I almost had my 30 kills without taking damage there. I should have cleared those and then explored this. The Lapid Arboretum. I will probably go there, but first I want to double check. We were 2 kills away. That's really sad. That's what I get for messing with something that I don't understand. Oh, just the face flask again? Yeah, okay. Legendary bow. Here's it at the same time. I like my throwable objects. For the stun, I could be all ranged. That seems... I don't know about that. Let's try it. Let's try an all-ranged build. I don't think it's a good idea, but we'll give it a go. Check the Arboretum, we've never been there. I do like exploring in new areas. Requires the Bad Seed DLC, never mind. So I lost my streak for no good reason. It's okay. Not very bright, but at least there aren't any monsters here. No. We've got 9 cells to contribute to something. Do the health flask again. We've got a legendary thing. We may as well. Reforge modifiers. Hey, love.
So many months.
There's a lot of months.
I love you and I'm so proud of you.
I love you, thank you. How is work going? I hope it's okay despite being understaffed today. Thank you for stopping in. I don't have any way to electrify, so I'd like to get rid of that modifier, but I don't. The rest of these are pretty good, so maybe I should just look for a way to electrify stuff. It's okay, just stressful, sure. Actually, as soon as we load in here, I'm going to step away for a quick second. I'm not sure how long I'll go for tonight, but I do need to use the washroom. I was thinking I would just finish this run and then wrap, but I can't wait that long. So once I get in here and I can pause. I will be right back. Take this opportunity to take care of yourselves, of course, if you can, if you need to do anything. Snacks, drinks, etc., stretches, you know the whole deal. I'll be back shortly. Thank you. And we're back. Phone battery isn't doing great. Oh no, love you. I'll see you when you get home. Okay, sounds good. Well, you're probably not here anymore. But, I'll just send a message in case you are. Okay. Back to it. What's happening here? So there's no point in going back up there, I guess. Okay, that one's down. Where is the thing that's keeping people alive? It's up top, okay. The shop, okay. What do we got here? Bone, firebrands, with a machete and pistol. Okay. Fair enough. Ooh. The King Scepter or the flask. Seems earlier than usual that spot where we have to climb up. Normally I find that's towards the end of the level, but I guess not. Ah, fuck these spikes. Okay. Another statue. The glory of a lustrous ruler. So I'm going to add something underneath. We'll skin you alive. A brave and courageous message. Hilarious. Something like a cow's head here. Whoever was, he was a bit of an artist. Carefully traced the king's coat of arms and the animal's forehead. Definitely weird not running a melee weapon. It's not going horribly, but it just feels kind of awkward at times. Okay, this place. I don't have the keys yet. A lot of bats. Oh, damn it. I should use a heal. Oh, the Bobby outfit. We found that one before we died, before we could turn it in. What is this obstacle course shenanigans? Oh. Or just a shop. Oh, the nail. I like the nail. The hard light sword's not bad. The multiple Nox bow. I'm gonna stick with this combo for now. Shots behind me. Oh, can't get up here. Yeah, okay. Back up. Oh, there's a cursed chest. Want to do the cursed chest? No, I don't think so. I'm not avoiding hits enough to confidently, especially against like these guys, they keep wrecking me. That time they didn't. Secret discovered, what was that? Oh, just because I blew up the wall or whatever? Interesting. I'm probably not going to take another hit for the rest of the level, and it turns out I should have just done the cursed chest. Let us go back and do one of the doors. Sure, I don't know what this is, we'll probably die. Wait. Poison is that wound you versus less damage, down smash burns the ground. Yeah, we'll take the golden amulet actually. Oh, took a hit there. That's all right. unfortunate. What? Oh, the kids that... Right, they fall. Okay. Okay. Getting close to death. All I have to use a potion. That's my last potion. What is this? Oh, it shoots them across like that. Interesting. Success! Do I get something for completing that challenge rift? Or was I too slow? You out. Where does this go? We don't know yet. Nice damage received, invisible after 5 seconds of attack. Oh, so it's that one again. No, I like my damage done with the ground slam and the fire. I think that's fine. Automatic, the polar power, the infantry grenade, teleporter. We did find that one key, so we may as well go back to the key area, which is kind of far back. Oh, we can finish clearing the level first. Yeah, keys are the best. Gotta love unlocking stuff. Ooh. could go to the ossuary for the first time now. We didn't have that option before. This takes us up to the ramparts, I assume? Yes. There's money on top of that. I want it. Okay. Let's go back and see what that key gives us. Is this the one? Oh, okay. We can't get in here because we don't have the other keys. Right, we need to get 3 gardener's keys, and they're scattered all over the place, so we need to get the other various ways of unlocking stuff. Okay, that's fine. Oh, too far. Now, I don't think the ossuary is DLC. I think it's just a new area I didn't have access to. That is correct. I've never been here. Let's see what happens. Slow and steady wins the race. Listen, game. I hope that's just advice, but it kind of feels like you're commenting on how long I'm taking to get through these levels. Because I know that 21 minutes is far higher than what you ask people to do in order to get the bonuses. Game's throwing shade a little bit, yeah. Did I miss something in any of those spots? Well, it doesn't matter now. Yeah, 8 minutes. I'm only 13 minutes higher than where you think I should be. It's fine. We got 42. My special shop in the prisoner cells. There you'll find all sorts of rare and expensive oddities from the most experienced and discerning shoppers. Oh, the Great Owl. That's new. Summon a Great Owl pet. 42 damage per second. Activating the skill again will anger the Great Owl. 126 damage per second. The Great Owl disappears if you take any damage. Interesting. Sounds kind of fun. Flint, ooh, the crowbar. Fix critical hits when hitting bestial enemies or for 8 seconds after destroying a door. Hilarious. I do want to work towards frostbite. I've got 42 cells. But another heal would be so nice. Let's just go for the other heal. I don't think I have anything that I want to reforge, necessarily. The mutation? Yeah, I'll take the Master of Arms. It's pretty good. Oh good, it's a full health restore. Amazing. Oh wait, I didn't mean to go to the bank. I guess we don't have to. What the heck is this? This takes us to the ossuary, right? One of the worst places on the island, or one of the safest, depending on who you ask. Interesting. Depending on who you ask. I don't know. Smells like burned flesh. Reach the ossuary for the first time. This is a cool location. Oh, don't notice that I'm down here. I just wanted to... Oh, all my bolts are stuck in that thing? Interesting. Very interesting. Chat. Oh, did I miss any chat messages? I don't think so. Nope. Okay. Okay, deal with you two. Understand what these containers do.
Oh no.
Ah, that. Ooh. Do they just keep spawning these things maybe? Probably. That would make sense. Okay, we got a teleport point here. Let's go back this way. Oh wait, this is the way we can't go. Never mind. Someday I will unlock the means to do that. Oh yeah, they deplete as they spawn these things. Okay. Are you dangerous? Or are you? Yes, you are very dangerous. Oh my god. My ability to just take you out with applying fire to you and then running away, though? That's an elite. Oh, I don't have any ammo for either of my weapons. Oh, I have to defeat those things that's protecting it. Okay. Oh, and they come back? Jesus, this is a pain. Okay. That was a little bit of a struggle, but it wasn't too bad. You, yeah, you're dangerous, dangerously adorable. No, I kind of like my weapons. I will keep the ones that I have for now. What is that? I haven't fought that before. Okay. free cheese. I will take some. Those things again. Oh, okay. That wasn't high enough. It would be easier to drop from this height. Gotcha. This seems like a little bit of a clusterfuck in here. So much damage, okay. Have I got everywhere? Yes, because I couldn't go down there, so we've done everything else. In that other slot yet, so may as well grab that. Oh, shop. Twin daggers 5, firebrands, nail 5. I heal? I'm at kind of low health. If I get into a weird situation, I might die. I'm also concerned by the fact that I haven't encountered any enemies in a while. Is this another shop? Oh yeah, this person. 50% of your health for 4K, I'll probably get that, to be honest. I'm less concerned about my health situation than I was 2 seconds ago. How are things looking here? That from here I can. Perfect. Oh, except that my arrows get stuck for a while. There we go. Stuff up there, but no way to get up there from in here. That's interesting. Oh. Ow. Oh, fuck. Okay. That's not too bad. I gotta remember I have that other trap now, too. You have all the DLC for this game and you're afraid of it? I have not. I don't have any of the DLC, so I haven't dabbled in any of that yet, but I imagine they're probably quite tricky. Another cursed treasure chest? No, I'm good for now, thanks. I don't really need any of that. A lot of late game stuff, so it gets very tough. Sure. Yeah, yeah. This seems suspect. What'd you drop for me? Heavy turret. Never seen that before. Black Bridge. Okay. So we've got a few different routes we haven't explored yet. Thank you. Okay. You find yourself liking the melee weapons more than the ranged ones, partly due to how ammo gets stuck in things. That's fair. Yeah, the ammo's definitely a pretty big concern. This is my first time trying to run without a melee weapon, and it's going okay. It does feel kind of weird. But I'm not disliking it. That was the ominous looking one. Okay, we'll clear up here first. Lore room? Okay. Message left in the storeroom. What? Soldiers leaving little notes for each other? The bodies are piling up endlessly. Burning them is no longer good enough. Some get back up, and others even manage to get their hands on weapons. We have to leave the island while we still can. Got a lift. The house is quite large. So I have to try to... Okay, that's not too bad, actually. Get that thing dealt with. Oops. Ah! Messing up my jumps. Do you want to try the glass cannon route, where you deal a lot of damage but end up moving really fast and receiving an equally large amount of damage as a result? Sure. So far, I've yet to take any of the increased damage taken items. I've come across a few, but I'm just like, no thanks. Not till I get better at dodging. But I imagine I will start taking them more once I'm like once I'm consistently getting like the bonuses for so however many enemies defeated without taking a hit, I'll probably start taking more of the more damage items. But at the moment I get hit way too often to have those be viable. Another shop. Fire grenade. Wolf trap. Is that... Two traps. Victims are when they die. Drops a grenade when destroyed. 131 DPS. Do I... What's my current wolf trap? A lot worse than that. Yeah, why not? So that's clear. Right, we can't go that way because we can't break the ground yet. That's the Black Bridge. This looked like some sort of elite room, probably. Some sort of special elite challenge room. I feel like this is going to be really hard. But nothing ventured, nothing gained. Thank you. went pretty good. Turn lets you break through certain floors. Aha. Perfect. We're making progress. Oh, I need to break through the floor to leave here. Makes sense. Open door up there. Does that help me? What? What's happening? I opened the door, but how do I... There we go. That's how I get out. Cool. Well, in that case, there was a spot I could use that in this level. So we may as well go back and check that out. None of our runs got very deep in the game tonight, but we made a fair bit of progress in the sense that we unlocked the teleporter rune and the floor break rune. So, like, that's a lot more options for checking places out than we had previously. Multiple Nox bows. No, I'm happy with my current bows, but I will take your money. And I'll teleport back up here, I guess. Okay, yeah, we did that. The only... Wait, was there anything in this place we couldn't do? No, I guess we had access to everything. Now that we got the floor break. Dope. Okay. Let's go to the Black Bridge, fight another boss. I wonder what boss it will be this time. Best way to get a glass cannon run is to go double damage, quadruple damage, or leech gear fixes is what they say they will, but the cost of you also receiving an increased amount of... Sure, that makes sense. I mean, I'm not really too interested in, like, looking up builds or anything. I want to experiment and figure that stuff all out on my own. Light speed? Dash forward and inflict damage. Enemies in the way. Activate again to dash back. Had to look it up because you're very interested in making yourself suffer. Oh, and you wanted to know, like, what the most possible glass cannon-y build was. That's fair. I'm going to spend 5 on this just because I want to unlock it. What was that other thing we heard about? The oiled sword? Dazzle the enemies in flammable oil and critical hits during 10 seconds after hitting an enemy on fire. That's pretty cool. Lots of outfits. No, we're gonna dump everything we have into the flask because we're getting kind of close to that extra flask. Oh my god, the crowbars. It's a lot of damage. But I want to keep my bows for now. Millstone, what does that do? Hard to say you could reforge your grenade. Oh, right, it's just a dialogue. I mean, I guess I could upgrade these things to plus quality. There's no real reason not to. Does anything have useless modifiers? I wish this did more damage to, like, stunned targets or something, not electrified. I have no way to electrify. This also deals extra damage to electrified targets. Maybe I should find a way to electrify stuff. If I reroll my wolf trap, it means explode? Eh. Damage to frozen targets. Cause the ground with oil that burns when destroyed. Well, that was kind of a waste of money. We didn't get what we were looking for, but that's okay. Wait, do I thought I already chose all my irritations. I don't have... I spent all my money. What do you... Or no, never mind. The money is to reset them. I was confused for a second. Alright, I can pick one more mutation. I don't care. Support, because I deploy my skills a lot. Can't pick up the flask, so we'll heal first, and then we'll pick up the flask. Alright, let's see if this boss goes alright. They say the prison warden was personally involved in guarding the bridge. So they say. Okay. Okay. Just trying to figure out how I can dodge past this guy properly. Cleanest, but we did it, and that's what matters. Is this heavy crossbow? Dope. Wolf trap. Less DPS than my wolf trap. But it's the same level, so I would just have to pay to get it to plus level again. Doesn't really matter then. Next level. The collector will provide you with invaluable assistance if you can reach him. Oh yeah, it's you two again. No, I'm good. I already maxed on mutations, right? Right, and we can't go to the Slumbering Sanctuary. That's not an option. Until we figure out how to climb passages. We could go to Stilt Village. Up here is the DLC, or a DLC area. So I guess we just go to the village. What time is it? How much do I want to stream? No, I think we'll call it there. We'll pick up midway through this run next time and tackle the Stilt Village. This went okay. I mean, as I said, we unlocked two things in terms of, like, exploration stuff. We can do teleporting now, and we can break floors, so that's dope. A whole bunch of new areas are open to us. Other than that, we're just picking away. Picking away, picking away. Dropped this the music out on me. Excuse me. Okay. But yeah, my next stream... what's the day? Today's Monday, right? Yeah. Start of the week, Monday. Next stream will probably be Wednesday, I think. That sounds good to me. And a reminder again that next week is another Steam Next Fest, which I'm super excited about. Lots of great demos. Should be a wonderful time. Other than that, I don't have a whole lot to pitch or much of a spiel to go on. Please take care of yourselves. Get good rest. Stay hydrated. I love and appreciate you all. And yeah, I hope you have a great rest of your day, evening, whatever your time zone is. And take care of yourselves. Thanks for streaming. Thank you for being here and hanging out, Brie. And talking builds and stuff. But okay. Yeah, have a good night. Take care. Goodbye, everyone.